How shifting on a motorcycle works. Shift into first gear. Start by closing the throttle, and then pull the clutch in all the way. At the same time, move the gear shift into first gear by pushing downwards on the shifter. Then apply throttle while releasing the clutch gently until the motorcycle starts to roll slowly.